Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's stick around in Rimworld today. Well, our dryad got nommed on by a cougar, which I think we killed. Looks like we killed it. All right, wonderful. We need to get some construction done. We got a lot of stuff to do. Sadly, Vicky is kind of fucked up. Like, seriously, actually kind of fucked up. Thankfully, she's medicked. Yeah, she ain't a happy camper, though. Well, that's okay. Let's let things go on as they do. If I recall correctly, we also have a person out and about. Yeah. For 9 days. 3.5 days. Okay. With our somewhat impressive dining room. It'll be better once we have like a pool table in here and shit, but we're not there yet. We'll get there. See, hey, Vicky is no longer incapable of walking. That's a win. I do have people chopping wood. So we have uranium. Where the hell did I? Whatever. I think I probably got uranium from, is that a bit? There's just a grizzly. Oh my god. I hope the grizzly bear won't attack companion dryads. That would be decidedly less than ideal. Some tattered apparel. People need clothes, but work bills are kind of not exactly prioritized compared to some other things. Fuck off, bear. Oh, quest active skirmish. Forces encountered an enemy in one battle. If you can make it in time, you'll be doing them a favor. No. They can just go ahead and not. That bear. That bear. Mild worry. Do I need, am I out of sandstone blocks? No, y'all just finding other things to, oh, you're probably out cutting trees. All right, fair. Minor break, Vicky. Oh, it's because she's starving. Dumbo, please go and prioritize feeding the dryad. Mildly important, thank you. We're, oh, hey, look, she's up and about. Oh, she was up and about. Just, you know, taking it easy, healing, logging work site nearby. That's something. She got like a fucking fur cap on. Fur tail cap. All right. Going full. God, is it Paul Bunyan that had the raccoon skin cap? I think it is. Been a long time. All these bone walls. We're going to be going through much less wood once we're not dependent on these wood fire generators anymore, but that's manhunting munchkin cats. they have Scaria too. All right, so the thing with Scaria is when we kill these guys, they have a chance to immediately like rot, which is bad for obvious reasons. That's okay. Are they coming for us? Look at them go. God, there's three of them. This is horrifying. Marina, just stay indoors for the sake of God. This is gonna get dicey. Here we go. Gunfire's beginning. Oh, we got one of them. We got it. What did we do? We shot it in the body with a revolver. All right. Dumbo, your aim is terrible. Just terrible. Okay, Dumbo, get out of there. Get out of there. Dumbo, dude. Melee attack, please. Miyumi, step away. Miyumi, step away. Miyumi, keep going. Oh god, it's coming after. All right, we got this. Dumbo, shoot it. Shoot it. It's stunned. Oh, and a gunshot wound to the back. All right. How fucked up are we? Dumbo is scratched. Mayumi is scratched. Dumbo, prioritize tending to Dumbo. Mayumi, you cannot tend to yourself. Mayumi, where's your bed? There's your bed. Medical. Mayumi, go to bed. Okay. Okay, how are we looking on meds? Ah, we're okay on meds. And then once he's done, we'll have him tend to her, and then he can feed himself and do whatever else needs to be done. Well, the upside to cats. Oh, this one's not dead. Go ahead and. You can't kill it because you're incapable of violence. God damn it. Vicky, are you capable of violence? Melee that cat to death. Take your pent up rage. Oh, and we're being raided. A group of pigs. What? Oh, they're pig people. Okay. This is less than ideal. All right, this one has a knife and this one has a revolver. Can these things fight? No. That's less than ideal. Vicky, you are also really bad at the fighting. Not that I think we really have any. Oh no, we have the makeshift LMG. All right, Vicky. Go get that. And these two, I mean, they should be, yeah, they're not gonna bleed to death. So I guess theoretically they don't need the rest. They'll be okay not being in medical beds. Dumbo, I need you up here. This shit's gonna get real. Are they attacking immediately or are they lurking? No, they're coming for us. All right. So one thing I want to do, okay, Vicky is armed. Have her come up here. All right, where are they going? Are they coming down south? We don't want to have people standing like on top of each other. And the reasoning behind that, what is this dude using? What does he have on? Because like it looks like he's carrying like an ammo box or something. He is an ammo pack. He has a fucking Titan knife and an ammo pack, a bandolier. All right, it's apparently just an accessory. Ranged cooldown. All right, so I assume lets you shoot your guns more quickly. Sure, but he has a knife, so that's certainly something. Vicky is trying. Oh, got him with one. Oh man, this dude's he's got to be fucked up. Gunshot in the torso, in the leg. Oh, and there he goes. Okay, so that's one done. Now y'all need to get this other. Oh, is he fleeing? He's moving. Oh no. Sir. Get him, boys. The hunt is on. Now he's fleeing. All right, let him go. Yeah. All right, that wasn't too bad. Let's go ahead and take that. This fucking strip you. No. Strip. All right. And then they can just loot everything. Game. Uh-oh. Oh, there it goes. Ooh, that was worrying. An exotic goods trader is approaching. Really? Well, we just so happen to have some extra garbage. Raid, a group of Vikings. Good God. Apparently, we've just hit the timer, but these Vikings are gonna have a real fucking bad time. What did that dude just... Are you like carrying a wall with you? Stealing wall? You fucker stole one of my lamps. He came in, stole the wall lamp from here and then ran off. What the fuck ghetto Viking bullshit is this? Oh my God. All right, where's y'all's trader? Do you even have one? Or are you just... Did I miss him? No, there's gonna be somebody around here. Oh, I see you hiding in there. Alright, let's see kind of what we got here. Anything worth anything? They have alpacas. That's food and also wool, and it is a mated pair. The downside, though, is that we would have to take care of them. And at this point, I don't know that we're necessarily ready for that. Components can be good. Bunch of genetic stuff that I'm not at all ready to do anything with. Will you guys buy? I have that uranium. But it appears, though, that they do not give a shit. That makes me sad. A chitin arcade machine. Ooh, and an Arcotech. Shield belts are really good. They're like one of the best defensive items in the game if you want to make like melee fighters. Some Psy trainers if we wanted to teach our eventual Psy caster some special abilities. Resurrector nanites, blueprints, rocket swarm launcher. Oh god, a map. Point of interest, don't care. Death rest capacity serum. Really increases the number of death rest buildings a person can connect to during a death rest. I have no idea what that is, so we're going to leave it alone. Some pumpkin spice latte. Sir, we are not basic bitches. I do like me some pumpkin spice, though. No, we're good. Glitter World Medicine's actually kind of tempting. This stuff is basically magical. Like, you can fix a lot of problems with Glitter World Medicine. Advanced components are actually... Man, this is a good trader. All right, I'm getting the arcade cabinet because it's an extra source of entertainment for people and we need that recreation. I'm also thinking on the advanced components. I can't afford all of them. All right, there. We got some stuff. All right, this fucking arcade machine, though. All right, Bam. Very important. Dumbo, please. So this fucking cat is just sitting out here bleeding out. Oh, yeah. Wonder what game it's got on it. Cathode ray display and control panel for playing a variety of pre-installed games. Looks like Doom. That looks like a Doom guy on the side there. Solar flare. Oh no. That's mildly. You fucks, get out of here. Quit eating in my damn kitchen. You make it look like shit in here. My poor dining room. I'm mostly worried about us freezing to death. I could build a campfire in here. I don't think that'll burn the place down. Make a, oh, I was gonna say a hearth, okay. Light to throne rooms, halls, axes, gathering spot for idle colonists. All right. I actually don't have enough resources. Really? 150? Must be placed. Oh. Less than ideal, but okay. Dumbo, prioritize that, please. Because, yeah, it's already getting chilly in here. I don't want people to freeze to death. It's blowing through like all of our sandstone blocks. Dumbo, go make the damn thing. Come on now. Major break. Mayumi's having a time. Seems like she does that. We're having a party. All right. There we go. Heat's coming out. Of course. Fucking solar flare ends. Now we're gonna be like too hot, maybe. I don't know. Dumbo, what are you doing? Oh, this is the party room, apparently. And I, like, I'm pretty sure, oh, that you can, like, designate party spots. Crafting spot, butchering spot here. How about, like, party? Party spot. There. Done. All right, Miyumi's feeling better. Recreation's a little lacking. It's okay. And I can now tell them to stop fueling this. Gift for, oh, they left us some, wow, they left us some gold. That's actually a pretty kingly gift. I don't know if this is enough to actually get any honor, but hell yeah. So everybody seems to be pretty pleased with us, except for the nutty falcons. They get there crazy. Did that cat die that was out here? Yes, it did. All right, and you can see that it's rotting. It rotted because it was, it had the scaria. Temperature's 21°C. Realistically, I think these things stop outputting when the temperature gets higher than 21°C, so I don't think we really have to worry too much. Might. I'm trying to think to, like, better optimize airflow through this. I might do an overwall vent like that, just to get some additional heat from this flowing into this. Because, I mean, realistically, if the heating in this area is good enough, we can get rid of this thing. And that, to me, is kind of an ideal. I'll just uninstall it. I'm not going to like deconstruct it because it's something that I would like to keep. I'm going to reinstall this thing right here. I feel like we need like a bigger room here for our people, but whatever. All right. Awesome. So now we're just waiting on this. And then once that's done, I need, let's see, need warm clothes. Yeah, we do. That's okay. I want, can I, like, totally can. Wonderful. There. Corn plants are dying. So that's not a rough stone service. What is this? I have no idea. Stony soil versus rough. Of course. Of course there's got to be one square where it's like, get fucked, kid. All right. And now it's batteries. And the big cost here that we have to be careful about is actually the components. We don't have any steel, but we can just mine some steel. Whereas components are a little bit less common. Steel, like, yeah, we've got steel just right here. Hey, Mokotan has returned. Thank Christ. Welcome back. Get to work. Do I have to reset all of your shit? No. Wonderful. Let's go ahead and get everybody here back to digging. There you go. Granite. Don't care. And we got some steel over here. I have a mod that adds quarries, which we can use to attempt to get other things. Realistically, it's probably going to be just used to get, like, sandstone blocks, but that's right. And then we were going to have an actual hospital over here once people actually started fucking working on it. Do I already have wood floors? I apparently do. Nice. Oh shit, where's that heater at? Because we can put that heater in here. Heater, install. We'll just have the heater, like, here, I guess? Because it was going to be like, what, bed, 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 Yeah, so we'll do heater there. And then we'll do a cooler there. The cooler can actually wait. Oh, that's so cool. The snow is actually like melting off. I still can't believe that fucking Viking came and took one of my lamps. Like, what the shit? Fucking damn Vikings. Again, this is like a poor wooden bed. So let's make some like nice wooden beds here. All right. And we want these to be at least good quality. And then we'll have, I guess, end tables? So if there are end tables with like lamps on them, aren't there? Maybe. I could swear that there are. Probably just being dumb. Furniture. Maybe I don't have them researched yet. I just do like, oh, dang it. These are not the kind of drapes that I was hoping they were. Have them as like separators or something for the things. Okay. Ah, here we go. Yeah, lamp end table. This is what I was looking for. So yeah. There, and now everybody can have like nice end tables. And again, with this, it's gonna be good quality. And then, just put a slab bed or two in here for when the inevitable like butchery begins. I'll eventually want to have like a back area for medicine and stuff. For the time being, I'm not too worried. I should say I want an area for medicine and food so that it's just all right here. But for the time being, I'm not gonna focus too heavily on that. Let's get some like plant pots in here. Here, we'll make these out of like something that isn't wood so that it looks a little bit different. And again, come in, quality builder, good. There. All right, and this will be our hospital. And this I can actually go ahead and turn off. And there, yeah, that'll be something. Our construction people are trying. I'm honestly just glad to have Mokatan back because it's another gun. Like someone else with a firearm that can defend us. And yeah, we need batteries. Which, see, how much steel do we have? 75. So what I'm gonna probably do is have three batteries here. Manhunter pack. God fucking damn it, what do we got? Manhunting corgis. Really? There's two of them and they're just so violent. Reno, where are you? Okay. Where are these little fuckers? I lost sight of them. This is not ideal. Are they still? Oh, no, there they are. Okay. Let's see. Get out here. Get out here. And get out here. Get out here. And now we wait for a pack of fucking feral corgis to slowly path up to us. Oh, it's coming. Here comes. Oh, the gunfire's starting. We can get some nice corgi sweaters. You tiny little doggies. Where are you even going? Downed. Oh, hit. Oh, hit again. Oh, there we go. Okay, frozen, fresh. All right, guys, come down here. We only need one of you for this. Vicky, the dryad. Just beat that corgi to death. It's so dark. Hey, also fresh. Hell yeah. Well, would you look at that? We got some nice corgi meat for when cooking starts. Oh, has cooking begun again? I know they were missing some corpses. I don't think they deteriorated. Maybe they did. Mild worry. Oh, let's see. Who was our cook? That wasn't Mokatan, was it? 4, 9. Okay. Marina, prioritize butchering, please. Is that it? Oh, no, no. Yeah, that is it. All right. Damn. Oh, I bet what happened. I bet the corpses didn't. Yeah, I was gonna say, I bet the dryads probably ate the corpses. And I bet you that's what it was. Sadly. Because I'm just letting them have free reign over everything. Yeah. And these, they're just gonna keep rebuilding, like, forever. Need to get Vicky down here. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, this compacted seal, once this dryad gets in with her drill arm. Fucking Mr. Driller over here. No, you just dig. I'll let her get this one and then go to bed because she's gonna be tired. Alright. Minor break risk. Medical treatment, what? Were you playing? Yeah, you freaking five finger filleted yourself. Is she actually gonna like bleed to death if she's untreated? 0.08. That says 4.1% per day. Needs tending. God damn it. I'll deal with her eventually. She'll be okay for the time being. Oh, we don't. Oh. Oh! Wood fire generator's broken down. That's less than ideal. Dumbo, really quickly. Tend to her so she doesn't fucking bleed to death. I'm not worried about us, like, freezing to death because this thing's still cooking. 20 days worth of fuel. Holy shit. I mean, knowing that, like, we almost don't even need these heaters. It's like 20 days worth of fuel is a shitload of fuel. Oh, man, component wasted. See, how are we actually looking on wildlife? Do we have? Oh, hey, look, food. Fucking kangaroo. That looks like about it. All right, well, ideally our hunters will be able to get something. Hunting kangaroo. Oh. Wow. Kangaroo get. I'm of course going to immediately have her butcher that. All right, no, not you that butchers things, is it? No, it's you. Marina, prioritize butchering. And I'm gonna have you make us some foods. 84, not bad. 166, more than I thought. Just wanna keep these damn dryads away from it, because I was gonna say, yeah, I can see that their food meters are dropping. We'll eventually hit a point where I'll ban them from our like actual refrigerator, and they'll only have access to, like, the hay plant, but we're not there yet. Oh, man, look at that. Like, man, our hunter is doing fucking work. Hell yeah. We're just getting all kinds of stuff. I noticed there was some fish in here too, yeah. Trout. Fuck yeah, trout. A little bit of everything. Okay, I'm feeling less worried about food now. I was not like terrified, but I was growing concerned. And we've got 569 steel. Dumbo is still working at it. Okay, like I said, we'll get three batteries built. And then what I'll probably do is have like three here, or maybe just go like a battery of, get it, a battery. Or have like a, you know, like I could do like 5x5 here. And what I'm gonna do is we'll have three that are the primary one. And then I'll have the ones in back, I'll charge them and then disconnect them and they can just sit and like be emergency power if something terrible happens for whatever reason and we are just completely fucked. And 10 batteries sounds like a lot, but we will go through it. Do large batteries. I don't know if these actually like... I say I don't know if they hold more charge than other batteries. Ideally I'd be like, yeah, they do, but realistically they shouldn't, because they're just like, they're literally double the price. So, you know, you shouldn't be getting more for paying the same. I don't know. And Marina is just cooking up a storm. All that donkey meat. You're playing arcade games. Ooh, meteorite of compacted steel. It's like the game knows. I'm very thankful for that. Yeah, we're actually, like, with regards to steel specifically, we're pretty rich on this map. And, like, there's stuff that we can get later in that we'll eventually be able to research that'll let us, like, drill for stuff that we need. It's, you can, like, you get, like, this resource drill. It's weird. An awful hospital. Just awful. Why is it awful? Oh, because it's dirty. Average size, and it's hideous. Because of its beauty. That'll change. Like, I'll probably have them make some more, God, what's the word I want to use? I'll have them make some statues. And that'll help bring up the beauty a little bit. Some sculptures. Yeah, beauty 55, beauty 110. I mean, stuff's getting made at least. I'm glad that we have a fucking actual medical area now, instead of everything just being somebody, some poor fucker laying in the hallway. Like, that's a win as far as I'm concerned. Why are you planting carrots out here, dude? It's the middle of fucking December. Dumbo, man. My dude. I mean, I guess you don't really have much else to do, but... Can I train these things to attack? I can't remember. I totally can. I'm totally training these things to kill. Just in case, like, ideally I will never have to use them in combat, but having them as an option will be a good thing. Spring has begun. Oh, thank Christ. It's now April, May, and the temperatures are going to reach maybe not freezing death, and we'll be able to start growing things. I want to get a, like an area set up for these guys, give them... Oh my god, is that thing actually sleeping on the... It totally... Okay. Tadarius, hunting thrumbos? The hell with you? We ain't hunting no thrumbos. Thrumbos are beautiful creatures. Oh my god, so these things will sleep on these plain leather animal beds. Okay, I guess in that case, we're gonna have to build another one. Good god. Good god. These things are just gonna be like plastered up in this corner. Oh man, these are charging up real nice. That makes me happy. I need to build a wall here. Structure, wall, sandstone. I'm gonna actually go ahead and cancel the floor smoothing orders here, because I don't think we necessarily need to do that. How do I tell them I don't want them to? It's like, yeah, I get that, but deconstruct? No. Whatever. Y'all do you. It's keeping you busy and out of trouble, which is very important to me. Medical, and a medical. Look at that. Everything's good quality in here, and it's a slightly impressive hospital. Everybody's mostly butthurt because it's dirty, because it's fucking filthy. And it's filthy because I do not have it zoned as a home zone. So if I just do this, they'll go out and tidy all this up and make it look a little nicer. Oh my god, I saw that. I saw that little dryad. I saw you clean. Adorable. Yeah, these also kind of got beat up a little bit. All right, so how's it? What was that mad squirrel? Oh, damn. So yeah, somewhat impressive, clean. Seriously, like, it's a fucking squirrel. Like, really? Honestly, it's a pack of squirrels, I'm sorry. Oh god, one of them's got mocha tan. Companion dryad, aid him. Miyumi. The squirrels have gone feral. Good god. Dumbo. Vicky. You had one shot. Okay, you had two shots. Where is this thing fucking go? Oh, you got one of them. Okay. Squirrel's dead. This one's bleeding out. Everyone. Kill. Had to make sure. Alright, wonderful. Moktan, just rest. We can put our hospital to some use. Look at that. And now we got some squirrels. How fucked up are you? Left big toe bitten off. I don't know if that was from the squirrel or not. I don't think it was. Bleeding. Death in 21 hours. Oh my. There we go. Man. Oh, I'm super pleased that we have like an actual infirmary now. We have so much bone too. Like, fucking chem fuel, man. I know we got a ways to go, but. So what are we working on? Machining. Okay. Can I do anything actually with smithing? Electric smithy. I was originally going to make this into like a smith hall, but well, things happened. Maybe arcade. I'm not gonna put the smithy in here. That would be ridiculous. I might actually move this hearth. Although we can't actually. We can only deconstruct it. Man. Mild petulance. And -2 outside. Is that another fucking... Is that another manhunter? Really? Really? It's fucking squirrels, man. They leave eventually, I think. That's just trouble. Just sitting out there waiting. Sharpening its shitty little squirrel. I see you. Little dryad. Cleaning up after yourself. Alright. No. Vicky, get out here. Squirrel's gonna go ape shit. Start eating marine. Yeah. Just open up on it. Tentatively today. Wow, you hit it once at least. Thing got her in the eye. It's like the most violent squirrel. Okay, also dead. Wonderful. Did it take her eye out? No, it just scratched it. No immediate danger. All right. So she's hurting. But I think is healing. Equipped about fighting demons. Apparently that's how they view the local fauna. Please go take care of her so she doesn't bleed out. Awesome. Are you good? Oh, you also have to feed Mokotan. There we go. Awesome. And it's an eclipse, which kind of hurts our solar input, but that's okay. I'm not particularly worried. On that note, though, I do think I am going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time for yet more survival in Let's Dig Around Rimworld. Until then.